TxCell develops personalized cellular therapies using the patient's own regulatory T cells, or Tregs. Tregs are naturally present in blood, and their role is to control the immune system and reduce inflammation. For instance, this patient has multiple sclerosis, a disease of the central nervous system. TxCell's approach is to design a personalized drug based on her own Treg cells. At the hospital, leukopheresis is performed to harvest the patient's white blood cells, which are then frozen and shipped to the manufacturing facility for processing. The cells are then thawed, and regulatory T cells are isolated from the mix. We select only a specific subset of Treg cells which are very stable and display strong anti-inflammatory activity. The Treg cells are then modified to express an artificial receptor known as CAR, which stands for chimeric antigen receptor. These modified cells are known as CAR Treg cells. The CAR Treg cells are expanded, purified, and formulated with a cryopreservative milieu. The CAR Treg cells are then filled into vials. The bulk of the production is frozen and stored in the manufacturing facility, and a specific volume is put aside for quality control, and a few vials of frozen product are then shipped back to the hospital. At the hospital, the drug is thawed before being injected intravenously into the patient's body. Overall, this process takes approximately 3 to 4 weeks vein to vein, including 2 weeks of actual production time. Once inside the patient's body, CAR Treg cells naturally migrate to the brain and reduce the inflammation in a local and specific way. Beyond multiple sclerosis, TxCell's CAR Treg products can be used for a wide range of autoimmune and inflammatory diseases, as well as transplant rejection.